Developing tonight, thousands of dollars stolen from more than a dozen people in Bartlesville, but police are still trying to figure out how and from where.
Be legal, you know, be human being. So, but it's just sad.
Raw emotions there. Two Works For You reporter Lauren Callender shows us one woman who was close to losing it all.
Got to the line and they declined my credit card.
Donna King didn't think too much into why her card was declined at the grocery store until she tried purchasing an item online later that day.
Credit card wouldn't work. I thought, okay, now we've got a problem.
She's not the only one with a problem. At least 15 people have reported faulty withdrawals over the weekend to Bartlesville police.
Oh, devastating, because I'm not working right now.
Luckily, her bank had a $400 cap on withdrawals.
They tried $700, didn't get it. They tried $600, then they tried $500. She said at that point they'd shut your card down.
Police believe there could be a skimming device out there, but haven't been able to track it down.
We've not located one business that, you know, everybody's been to.
And it's not just in Bartlesville, but all across Oklahoma.
Whether or not the person is actually in that city at that location with making the withdrawal, or if they're just very creative in how they can show the withdrawal, we don't know that yet.
Police urge residents to check their bank accounts and file a report if they see any suspicious withdrawals. In Bartlesville, Lauren Callender, Two Works For You.